Hey, 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 man, what's up, boy? Tim Muriello here, fitness and supplement expert for I'llPumpYouUp.com, bringing you 30, as I promised, 30 manly ways to boost your testosterone levels. Manly! These are 30 ways that are in no way proven to work, but probably will work because they sound legit, really. Some of these you can do at home on your own. Some of these we are telling you do not do without a true licensed professional supervising. Number one, grow a beard and put multicolored rubber bands in it like Captain Lou Albano. Number two, behead a unicorn. Number three, wear a WWE championship wrestling belt to the gym. Number four, say these two words, Chuck Norris. Number five, buy a pet falcon. Number six, wear a jock strap on the outside of your garments. Number seven, get a face tattoo. Number eight, walk into Victoria's Secret wearing a trench coat. Number nine, make something out of wood. Number 10, ghost ride a motorcycle into a brick wall. Number 11, play Call of Duty wearing full gear. Number 12, go hunting with explosive tip arrows. Number 13, squeeze a live cockroach in your bare hands. Number 14, ride an electric bull donning a Captain America t-shirt. Number 15, lay on a bed of nails while singing the Russian national anthem. Number 16, eat the worm at the bottom of a bottle of tequila. Number 17, walk down the streets of Compton wearing a full cowboy outfit. Number 18, leg press with six hot chicks on top of the machine. Number 19, ho-ta, a Wolverine. Number 20, don Hugh Hefner's robe. Number 21, talk like Mr. T, like this.
I eat alone, I sleep alone, I train alone.
Number 22, buy a pet lion. Uniform it in battle cat gear. Ride it like He-Man and defeat Skeletor. Number 23, run with the bulls in Spain wearing a bright red Spider-Man costume. Number 24, listen to Eye of the Tiger. Number 25, talk like Randy Macho Man Savage while performing the exercise floor hip thrust.
Oh yeah!
Number 26, ride a mountain bike through a Category 1 tornado. I don't think you'll make it through a number 2, 3, 4, or 5 to be honest with you, but maybe a number 1. Number 27, drive a tank while smoking a cigar. Number 28, wear this t-shirt. Number 29, walk through the halls of a nursing home wearing a biker outfit.
Hey there, little lady.
Number 30, wear Ronnie Coleman's sweat as cologne. All right, guys, there you have it. Hey, if you got some funny ideas on ways you can boost your testosterone in a manly way, leave them in the compliments. Also, do not forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Tune in next time.